Good. Hello. This is Dr. Sanjay Hegde, Senior Consultant of Orthopaedics at Columbia Hospitals, Whitefield, Bangalore. Today I'm going to talk about, in brief, about osteonecrosis or bone death in the case of COVID. So this usually occurs when a steroid is given for a long duration in any patients, but of late we have been observing this in COVID patients who have received steroid for shorter duration. The risk of this osteonecrosis of the femoral head, that is the hip, ball and ball, increases with every 10 milligram increase in dosage by about 3.6%. So having said this, so we need more data to conclusively prove that this short-term steroid prednisolone can cause an AVN in COVID patients. Thank you.